And then I'll play Brickfist and bounce back. Center. That's what happens. Five, six. Oh. Seven, three. No, no, I said trap upper. Yeah, thinking here. Bounce pocket, pass laser. Pass you. Sandy Steel, three down. Gotcha. One. I think I just. Seven to
eight. Two and one.
Yep. Foggy, what about five? Sorry, I'm going to take this. And then. That's my hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And grab breakfast. Mm-hmm. And I see you. 2 down.
Breakfast is 4 or less, right?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. 9 down. Cards in hand?
8 in hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep, 8 in hand. I will go 9, discard a card for all cards, no touch it,
mm-hmm.
1, 2, and then I will go 11, not that one.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, 5
down. Let's do 5 over.
8 active?
8 active, yeah.
I'll give you 1 guy. Ten, rubber turn. Arjun.
Six.
Back to lead.
Okay.
Thanks, Ed. Bounce back, buddy. No touch it.
Mm-hmm.
One. Hey, buddy.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Grab the bumps. Oh, sorry, I can't trust. Grab and dabble.
Mm-hmm.
Now, bounce up, pass pizza.
Mm-hmm.
And pass it.
Do you just count your life, or do you count the grave and everything else?
What do you prefer? Whatever makes it. I can go ahead.
Yeah,
question. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24 cards.
23, 24.
Okay. Double check.
9
over. Yeah, I will take that. Checking for triggers. I'll bounce your pass. Drop your turn. By the way, you're lagging, so I might ask you to repeat a couple things. Just want to let you know.
Yeah, appreciate that.
Pass it.
Pass it, he's still
working. Yeah, I didn't mention.
Oh, you said pass turn.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, shit. 10 down?
10 down.
Goddamn. Cards in hand?
Yeah, pardon.
Let's go 9 to 0.
I have three left, so I have to go. Gavel, discard, drop two. One, two. That one for you. And then rubber band, another one, another one. 11.
Six of
them. Definitely. I dropped
him. Mm-hmm. I'll play out two best pieces for eight and best
time. Drop again. Okay, buddy. Move my hand. One, two, three, four, five.
Okay.
Yep.
How many cards left in the deck? 16, 17.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Yep.
Turn down.
Just open. 9
open.
I played one.
9 open.
Oh, 9. Whatever.
Let's go 9
to lead. I will take second pictures. Okay.
9 to lead.
Play desert spot. Look at top 3. 1, 2, 3. And then I will play up.
Mm-hmm.
If you're gone. And I have three less to draw.
So you're not elite.
I'll go rubber band. Held up there. And then I will use that link.
Nice.
You got some. So, one.
Let's go
9 to 0. Okay. No, no, no. I got 14. 13, 34, 5, 6, 7, 8, 13. I will take checker, checker. All turns, draw two turns.
Just draw two?
Yep, draw. That's
yeah,
true.
You got it.
One.
Do a blocker for 3.
Yep.
And sack up 5. That's good. Okay, that's done.
Sorry, since I want to 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Is that 10 cards, huh?
Yeah, 10 cards.
Yep. Take your
time. Take that. Bounce back number one.
Mm-hmm.
And no top 10. One. Go. Put it on top. Play number one.
Mm-hmm.
Add back. Go. And okay. Ask
you.
Yeah. Sorry, I'm just you're right.
Okay. Eight. Playing eight left. With the gavel. How many cards in hand?
Five.
Nine to lead.
On discard. Sword buddy, mill top two.
Mm-hmm.
One, two.
Six left.
And yeah, six left. I've been thinking here.
Six left, two cards in hand. Let's go
9 meter. I will take temperatures. All stars, those are guys.
Mm-hmm.
One,
two. Now you're at four cards left.
Four left. That's time, by the way, so you turn 0.
Sounds good. Let's do this. 3,000 worlds, Joseph.
Yep.
So go 9 0.
You have 2 up, right?
2 up.
Take check of triggers. Okay.
Seven later.
Seven later. Rogans. Not that far. I'm gonna give you a 1 hit.
Finally.
Okay. Okay.
Two left,
right? Yep, 3 left.
3 left. I'll pass her.
Speak higher.
There you go.
Nice. Yeah.
Good game.
Yeah, I'm not sure what you've done differently. I think it's a bad matchup for you.
That was, did you have 2 events when I 3,000 worlded?
You mean the points?
Yeah, you think I should have just swung, used the 4 down to swing higher, or?
Oh, yeah, I was thinking that too.
I was like, if you had 2 events, it would have been over, because then you would have just milled 4.
No, I didn't, but I essentially had, like these. I guess, this was my deck.
Yeah.
So I guess I would have guarded, and then, I got another card. I think this would still be in my hand, though, because you weren't actually on 5, so I got these, and I should have been,
yeah, that's true, you still would have just played it. I wouldn't have milled enough.
Yeah.
So maybe I should have just swung, then, I don't know. That's tough, that was an interesting game.
Yeah, no, it is tough, yeah. I mean, you play very well in the beginning. That's why I tried swinging. I never swing, but I was like, I think I need to put some pressure on you, or you'll just never swing again. Just
yeah.
Start bottom decking to book your board.
Yeah. Well, thanks for the game, and good luck in the rest of the day.
Take care. Have a good one. See you.
Yep.